Universal and Islamic greetings, peace be upon you, assalamu alaikum. I'm going to prove to you right now that Jesus is not God, because I think this debate has gone on long enough. The topic I'm going to talk about now is, can God be tempted, and is Jesus God? Okay, let's look at James chapter 1 verse 13. If you have your Bible, open up. Here we go. It says, and I quote, verse 13, "For God is not subject to temptation to evil, and he himself tempts no one." So here we go, clear and cut, precise and definitive. God is not tempted into evil. We're not talking about tempting God's patience or testing God's patience. We're talking about God. Can he be tempted into doing evil, sin, you know, wrongful deeds? And the answer here is clearly no. James says that in his letter.
Greetings. I was going to refute Converted to Islam's video directly, but he's about to do it himself. You've heard his foundation statement. God cannot be tempted into doing evil or sin or wrongful deeds. This next segment just makes me giggle.
Now, was Jesus tempted? Whether he sinned or not, that's not the issue here.
Did you see it? Watch it again.
Now, was Jesus tempted? Whether he sinned or not, that's not the issue here.
He just actually heard what he was saying, and he thought about it.
Now, was Jesus tempted? Whether he sinned or not, that's not the issue here.
And it derailed his train of thought. Watch it again.
Now, was Jesus tempted? Whether he sinned or not. That's not the issue here.
Jesus was not tempted into sin. The moment C2I realizes that, he has to change his whole argument, because he has just proven Jesus is God. God cannot be tempted into sin.
God is not tempted into evil.
The whole purpose of the temptation, brother, is to see whether Jesus is God or not.
God is not tempted into evil.
Because if Jesus is not God, he will be tempted into sin.
God is not tempted into evil.
Jesus could not be tempted into sin.
God is not tempted into evil.
And C2I had just declared, God cannot be tempted into sin.
For God is not subject to temptation to evil, and he himself tempts no one. So here we go, clear and cut, precise and definitive. God is not tempted into evil.
Watch the moment of realization again.
Now, was Jesus tempted? whether he sinned or not. That's not the issue here.
Pray for our brother, C2I. He has brushed up against the truth.
Whether he sinned or not, that's not...
May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to his Son, the Lord Jesus Christ, who could not be tempted into sin. Amen.